Well, all right. Well, the fellow who made time, I guess he just didn't make enough of it. So, we're going to leave you and love you with this one. This is one of my favorite of the old traditional ballads. This one form or another is about 400 years old, if it's a day. Great old tune called The Lark in the Morning. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wing. Roger the plowboy, he is a dashing blade, goes whistling and singing there in yonder green and May. He courted pretty Susan, she's handsome, I declare, with blue eyes more enticing than the bluebirds in the air. Ah, the lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and sings, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wing. When 26 weeks they were over and were past, her mother asked the reason why she thickened round the waist. That was the handsome plowboy, the young girl, she did say, he caused me for to tumble there all in the new mown hay. Ah, the lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, goes home in the evening with the dew along her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wing. Here's good health to young plowboys wherever you may be, that likes to have the funny lasses sitting on your knee. With a glass of good strong porter, you'll whistle and you'll sing, for a plowboy is as happy as a prince or a king. Ah, the lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings, goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wing.
Shrewsbury.